second day of spring with my creamy bubble popcorn. She's so beautiful.